Oh, that's a power. I don't know.
Tyler
Livingston right there, USA. That belongs to Kathy Pittington. That belongs to Kennedy Robinson. It died on him. Oh, no.
Start it back up.
Yeah.
Too many.
21. We're missing the N21 car. The N21 car.
Dude, that bite. I feel sorry for that guy. I'm watching that Impala. I want to see how that aluminum frame does.
Which one's that?
That 6.5 or whatever, that black car, white door.
Hold up, hold up. We're missing the N21 car. The N21, you have 30 seconds. N21.
That one and the Mercury Cougar. I want to see how that does. I haven't seen a Cougar run.
On the clock,
gentlemen. You're not in here. We're
going to
get ready to go.
Dude, this blue car's got it.
Alright, we're doing a little check here. Alright, we're gonna call C4 as out. C4 is out.
Dude, he was shrilling people.
Alright, looks like that is.
Yeah, it wasn't really a driver's door hit. One car got hit and then pushed into another driver's door. So you can't really say it was a driver's door hit intentional.
I think we're all right for the minute. May want to come in after this one, Billy.
So yeah, that guy got. Yeah.
All right. We'll
for, you guys watching
out.
On camera here, I'm trying to explain
this.
One guy got hit, and the I think it's the 01 car got pushed into C4, and there's a driver's door hit that happened when they got pushed into each other. They're just kind of checking to make sure he's okay.
Somebody give me a number on that car you're working on. Somebody give me a number on that car you're working on. That's T01. Tyler Livingston is out. Alright, that car is out. We got a clear.
I don't know. I think this blue car is looking real good.
All right, right now we have 24R out. Yes. 24R is out. T01 is out. C4 is out.
Oh, man. That Lumen was pulling.
Is C4 out, gentlemen?
C4, that one that was lighting people up.
C4
is out. He was not here to win. He was here to chump somebody. Is this person here?
Why would you want to? All right. Is USA on the clock, Billy, when we start back up? USA is on the clock, correct? Yes, USA is on the clock. Stick is down on the C4 car. Stick is down on the C4 car. Right now, what we have in is the 27 car, the 14E car, the 65 car, the M52 car, the 097 car. 097 car does need to make a hit. 097 does need to make a hit. USA car does need to make a hit. You are on the clock, gentlemen. M52 needs to make a hit. Just notified from track officials, the M52 car needs to make a hit. You are on the clock. As soon as we come back up, you guys are on the clock.
Are they going to push him out of here? Oh man, this is going to take a while. Yeah, orange one. Might as well just shut him off.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, the reason why we are pulling those cars out, they do have gas leaking. We need to move them out. We do need to move those cars out. That's why we're moving them. Again, we have three cars that do need to make hits when the clock comes back up. 097, M52, and the USA car need to make a hit. When you come back up, you are on the clock. We will count you down as soon as we get these cars out of the way.
This meeting that we both should be. Look at us on the camera. She's been trying to throw from those points. To help her. Yeah, I don't know where she'll be there.
I want to thank the Spitzer Police Department for being here, supplying security. Also, the Owen County Sheriff's Department for being here, supplying security. Thank you guys for giving me plenty of protection up here in the town. All right, gentlemen, let's get her graded out or scoop her out. It's showing the road, Billy. Let's move them. Looks like we may have some rain coming in, folks, so let's get out here.
Get away from it. Come down this way.
Some of the trucks, I don't know if there's a phone on them or not.
And Brian Litter, no. All right, ladies and gentlemen, looks like we're putting the phones back in place.
About time. Car's going to overheat. Actually, I think everybody turned them off except for the blue car. I would have. Especially if I remember the pump. That board didn't even stop me. Big corner
right over there. Alright.
I see my down over there. Four foot.
Alright. Track officials, are we ready?
Wow. Okay.
Track officials, are we ready? We're back in place. Everybody out of the way. We've got to put a pole back in place yet. Didn't see it, Billy. I'm sorry. Get them over the way. We want to thank all of our track officials are out there. I don't have all your names yet. Thank you all for helping Billy Roberts out tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to give Billy Roberts a hand of applause over there for what he's doing. Billy's going through a lot right now. Prayers are with him and his wife right up here at the tower with me. Thank her. As soon as we get this pole back in place, we'll be ready to go, guys. USA needs to make a hit. M52, make a hit. 097 needs to make a hit. All right, ladies and gentlemen, flags are up. We're going to count down for three this time. And here we go, guys. Are you ready? We're counting down. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Let it roll. And here we go. We need to make a hit. USA on the clock, M52 on the clock. Freedom Fire Department, Cataract Fire Department for all their help tonight.
He was stuck there. He wasn't going nowhere. He was in a hole.
Not seeing anybody, but I think Kimber Freeman's out there someplace running around. Or Demery, I see him running around down there someplace. I don't know everybody's name, so. All right, we're checking out the 097 car, gentlemen. Just let me know.
Rain's not coming till 10, if that.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, while we got the time to wait here, we want to thank all the track officials, all the people that are helping tonight. Remember, I'm Todd Mitchell, I'm your announcer. Take care of you tonight. 2016 Monroe County Fair Demolition Derby. See Kenny Terrell about that. July 29th and 30th, payouts are mini 600, mid 800, full size stock 1300, and full size modified 1600. Remember, the Moose has got tenderloins over there. We know that. Want to thank the Spencer Police Department for being up here and protecting me good tonight. Appreciate that. Want to thank you. Owen Valley Sheriff's Department, Owen County Sheriff's Department, being up here. Michael Browning, appreciate him tonight. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, just been informed by track officials 097's doorpost is broken. That does put him out tonight. Sorry to hear that, but 097's doorpost is broken. For safety reasons, we do have to put him out. That leaves us with the 14E car, which belongs to Kevin Edwards, and the 6S car, which belongs to William Snyder. Two cars left in this. We're going to finish it out just right here in a minute. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I need an Owen County Fair Board member to turn our lights on to the track. Owen County Fair Board member, please turn the lights on the track. We have had the power bill tonight. All right, track officials ready to the east, the west, the north, and the south. I've got the green flag. Let's count them down to 3, 2, 1, 6S and 14E. Let's turn them loose. All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Two cars left in the competition. It's a gut-and-go competition. Let's go, gentlemen. Let's go. Joe's fully sponsored on that car. The 14E car is sponsored by Ken's Westside Towing. Freddie and hit right there. Ken's Westside Towing and the Joe's Plumbing car. Got a little radiator smoke going on right there.
Oh, no.
Brakes locked up on the Joe's Plumbing car. That's her. One more hit, 14E has made the last hit now. put six gas on the clock. Need to make one hit. All right, 14E made the last hit. Now we're on the clock, gentlemen. All right, let's see who's going to get it started first. 14E going to get it started? 6S going to get it started first. 14E made your last hit, so let's see, ladies and gentlemen. And flag right there.